Welcome back, everyone, to the Absolute Hyperion run with Krieg, Absolute Allegiance Hyperion. And last episode, we finally killed Bad Maw. We got close to Mad Mike, and now we're in another situation. I was gonna save these grenades for Mad Mike, but let's see what they do here. Kill him. Yes, full health. Yeah, but the extra health, I think, is helping a lot. That was a good idea for me to switch. And I do notice with the taking the damage, it is definitely helping me get my Buzz Axe Rampage up a lot quicker. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Where are you? Where the fuck are you? Why do they hide? This will forever bother me. Why do they hide? And if I keep dying like this, by the time I kill all the enemies, I'm gonna end up spawning here, walking over here, and then Mad Mike is gonna easily kill me. Great. What? How? Why is it doing this? Oh my god, and I'm gonna fall. I'm stuck. Somehow I survived. I might as well have just killed myself though, because I'm gonna end up dying anyway. And he goes and hides! Like, please! Luckily, this gun has a decent magazine size. Because otherwise, I would not be in good shape. Just run. Near that barrel. Cool. Now that one's a better corrosive barrel than the other one. The other one only did 6 damage of tick. Mad Mike spawned. One of them got hit. There we go.
No, the strip hounds of flesh!
What is he having his- oh, okay. Am I gonna be able to kill him? Yes, I will. Yes, I will. He dropped nothing. Awesome. Cool. Still blew it up. So I normally don't go for this chest just because I normally have weapons, but I have to scrap for every little thing. I may actually farm this a little bit just to see what I get. Whether it be money or anything. There we go. That was Hyperion, but that was a Axton class mod. Yep. Wait, is Mad Maw gonna respawn? I hope not. I don't need that.
Grind, grind, grind! Kill, kill, kill! Get styled upon!
Oh, everything resets. Oh, that was a mistake. Okay, so I'm not gonna farm that because everything respawns. And actually, let me try something because I've never done it before, so I don't know if I'm gonna be able to successfully do it.
You walk the road. Never stop the killing. Never.
Never. Never.
I'm gonna swallow your throat!
There's the badass that I was referring to last episode. Found him.
Run! Nice!
a grenade's gonna kill me. Never mind. Something else will kill me. Health. Great. I love it how they're just waiting outside for me. Stay away. I'm gonna have to kill these guys. Alright. Well, actually, it looks like the badass actually isn't aggroing me. So I may... I think the grenade's gonna kill me. It's actually over there. What is this guy doing? Here.
Grind, grind, grind! Kill, kill, kill! Such beautiful misery!
Kobe. 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 Many Kobes. I thought that was a grenade, that's why I moved out the way. Out of ammo. Cool. Where are you, little fuck?
I told you what would happen!
Okay. Now, let me pick up a grenade. Okay, now I have to find a grenade. Because I've always wanted to attempt this. I know how to do it, it's just I've never done it. No, that's not it. Why would you want to smash that? That would be like the worst thing to do. You would die. Iridium. Maliwan. Chest. That's probably like some type of side mission. I guess I could just buy grenades. Or none of these are available. That's cool. Yeah, I'll just buy grenades. I'm right here. Okay. Cool. Now, let's try it. I've just never found an actual reason to do it. In this case, I have a very good reason to do it, and can you stop shooting me, please? I need all the health I possibly can get. I don't think you need a grenade jump up here, right? Or do you? Lovely. Oh, I think you do. What? I thought you only need the grenade jump when you get on the... Like, did they patch it, or... Oh my god, now I have to get more fucking grenades. Oh, where is this fuck that was shooting me?
Yes, 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 yes!
It's very unnecessary, but I'm killing you with that, I don't care.
You deserve it.
Okay. Second attempt. Over here. Yeah. They must have patched it. I don't remember having the grenade jump over here. From what I've seen people do. Oh. And then... Aha! Now, the best part is remembering where to go. I think you grenade jump over this. Was I right with that? I don't remember. I thought I remembered. I don't remember. Shit. God damn it. Lovely. Just lovely.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munition.
I have to run through this again.
Give me your chance!
Shield would be lovely, as I have and will always state until I get one, because it's ridiculous not to have a shield. No! I fucked up already. And then I jumped over it. It's not even... No, fucking get off my screen. It's not even worth it. Now, this is more of me just wanting to do it. Well, and actually, no, it's more than just that at this point, because now, if I don't do this, I have to run through Mad Mike again, which I really don't feel like doing. So... $1 million, that's all.
They've been trying to take Roland out ever since he kicked their asses out of sanctuary.
Ooh. Now hopefully they don't shoot me. I thought it was jumping through here. Okay. Now the question is, where do I go next? That's the thing I'm forgetting. Okay, this looks correct. Now, where do I go? Oh, no. I feel like I was getting somewhere with that. You have to look at where there isn't open. So, go... This might be a little long of an episode. This one I'll continue just for scientific reasons. Because I need at least 2 grenades. I need one to get up on top of the pipe, and then I need one for a grenade jump. I'm forgetting where the grenade jump takes place. Great, great. Nope. Save and quit, because I'm not going to have the health to do it now. Still have my grenades, though, so that's fine. Burnt toast. What? Fucking stop equipping shit. I wish there was a setting to not automatically equip things. I don't like that. Oh, like they forget that I'm here. Oh, that's good. That is helpful. I don't think I have the health to do the grenade jump. I don't think I do. Oh, wait, is this where I go?
No one threatens us.
Oh, wait. Like I said, though, I don't think I have the health to do this. I think your grenade jump over there. Can you shoot through this? No. Okay.
I've got a spot for you in my.
But it looks like I can make that. So. I just have to make sure not to have, like, 10 health. It was the first time I did it. Fine. How much money do I have? How much grenades? 100? That's not bad. Of course. $1 million. Actually, that was good. I should have perfect health now. As long as I hit the grenade jump the first time. Good. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Ah! I fucked up! I waited too long. Come on! Actually, I really don't want this episode to be like 25-30 minutes, so I will end it here, and hopefully next episode we get it, because it makes it like only 10 seconds long. So, I hope you guys enjoyed, I hope everyone has a good rest of their day, and peace out.